will successfully learn how to start the generator the best possible way, using the manual starter and the automatic process. Hey guys, welcome to class for today. On today's class, we'll be looking at the best way to kickstart your generator. And for that practical session, we'll be using a fireman generator, a rugged line series, to really get the best way to kickstart your generator. Mind you, this generator itself, this fireman generator we are using, allows for both a manual starting and automatic starting. For the manual starting, it allows us to use the starter cord, this starter assembly, to pull the generator and kickstart it. For the automatic starting, it allows us to use just this key to kickstart it. All right, let's go. First off, we'll try the manual starter to see how to kickstart this generator. Okay, first thing first, we put on the fuel tap. This fuel tap allows for passage of gas, passage of petrol to the carburetor. Next up, we choke the carburetor. Choking the carburetor, what we've successfully done is we've allowed for compression of the fuel and the air in the carburetor. That's what we've allowed. We choke, and then we take our key to the on position. There's an off position, there's an on position. We take our key to the on position. Good. After taking the key to the on position, we start, and this is it. We pull the cord. If you notice what I did here, after pulling the cord, I return the choke. Okay? Alright, on to the next one. How to start a generator using the automatic system, the automatic process. Good. Let me take everything back to default setting. Everything is back to default setting. For the automatic, we also put on the fuel tap so that it allows fuel to go directly to the carburetor. We equally choke, but this time around, for the key, we put on and then we take it to the start position before returning the choke. When we start it up, we return the choke. Let's go. Alright, we've successfully learned how to start a generator the best possible way, using the manual starter and the automatic process. Thank you. We meet in our next class. Meanwhile, do not forget to subscribe to this channel. Make sure you tell your friends about it. Make sure that you know that there's a channel where you can get knowledge as regards generators. And please do not forget to drop your comments in the comment section. Let's interact together. You can drop your questions there as well, and they'll be duly attended to. Till we meet in our next class, it's goodbye from my end.